Bottling could have happened right here on this play. You see Jordan Poole go grab it and then grab the knee, whether or not it landed awkwardly. So he went to the free throw line to shoot free throws and immediately went down to kind of flex it. Tried to play through it, but
is waving the white flag. Culver, double bigs, as you see John Morant frustrated with his injury.
And that's Thompson pass inside. Kuminga with the flush.